Our fate is now in the hands of God.
One world on the verge of war.
The Empire has discovered the whereabouts of our rebel base. We can expect a full-scale attack from them very soon.
Another at the brink of annihilation.
A neutrino bomb?
Big enough to blow up the entire planet!
Two civilizations light years away.
The Empire won't get away with this!
Two worlds whose salvation now lie in the hands of one.
Navigator, full speed ahead.
What's that?
A ship!
Secrets will be uncovered.
Voltus 5, Camp Big Falcon, and the Solar Bird are parts of a whole defense strategy, as you will soon discover.
The sacred shrine is but an Imperial beast fighter.
Traitors will be unmasked.
They have deserted us!
Deserted? Who is responsible for this?
Empires will fall.
They have come to attack us.
Intercept them at once.
It's the Bazanian Starfleet!
And heroes will rise to the challenge.
Voltus team, we're counting on you.
We shall not fail you, Dr. Hook.
We will do whatever it takes.
The story that was almost never told.
It's time to unleash the Empire's ultimate weapon.
My lord! I cannot let you go!
I've resolved to crush the accursed machine, and there is no power on Earth or Bazania that can stop me! I shall die if need be!
They shall feel the power of the Bazanian army.
Destroy them at all cost!
It's now between you and me! Let's settle this once and for all!
Deliberation. Voltus 5. The movie.